noon, police look for two suspects in a car theft that happened yesterday in the 900 block of Ursuline Avenue.
Help! Help! Police! Police! Help!
Well, police say it happened around 2:50 p.m. The victim says he parked his white 2020 Hyundai Kona with the engine running. The two male suspects in the video then allegedly entered and fled in that victim's vehicle. Anyone with details urged to give a call to the NOPD.